it's a good city to apply and invest a lot in research.
知道东莞的制造业很发达，但不知道东莞的制造业是如何这么发达。
Dongguan, in South China's Guangdong province, is often called the factory of the world. In recent years, the rapid development of its intelligent manufacturing industries has been attracting talent from both home and abroad. Mauricio, a mathematics researcher, is one such bright young prospect, having accepted an invitation to carry out his postdoctoral research at Dongguan University of Technology.
It's a city which have many foreigners. I think it's very attractive to young researchers, young people interested to develop your research. I'm working in a continuation of my topic since my PhD. In my PhD, I'm trying to develop some algorithms. The university give me some support to live well, work well, give a salary to enjoy my life. So it's a, for me, it's a perfect place to work. I don't need more.
Unlike other cities, Dongguan makes putting theory into practice easy. And that's something that really struck a chord with Maurizio.
When you see this theory,applying in something useful, it's also very interesting. I would like to do this mix between my theory and the application.
这个会在这台机器上进行后处理这种工艺的调试。
Start here, go here, and after go there.
Yes.
Actually, my colleague Lin Nan worked on a very cool project. She created the Chinese bobsleigh helmets.For the 2022 Winter Olympics.
Mathematics was, of course, crucial in designing the shape of the helmet.
It's very safe, right? But it's big, no? This one is big. The material here is different. Why is triangle, not for a square, for example?
我们试了很多种点阵结构，点阵结构大概有几十种，然后这种三角形它的这种杆径的支撑，它的抗冲击效果最好。这个主要是为了干啥，你知道吧？这个就是提取它头围的数据和头型的一个数据，因为你要根据这个数据来做定制化。
Li Nan led the research team on the application of 3D printing technology.
最初我是参与的是咱们冬奥会雪车的研究，在之前中国的这种运动装备，尤其是高端的运动装备，可以说基本上都来自于国外品牌。我就想，那我能不能突破一下呢？哎，我想我 3D 打印有那种点阵的抗冲击结构，我咋就不能用到这头盔里？就开始做这方面的研究。
But her mission was not an easy one, given the speed of the Olympic cycle.There is little time to research, test, and manufacture new equipment. But in Dongguan, she had the ideal location to make it happen.
可能在东莞，因为我去找了做头盔外壳、做模具的，我就立马能找到做所有这个镜片的模具的，做什么这种卡带的模具的，就是相对于它的周边的这种配套非常齐全。可以说，我们的发展是跟这个平台不能分开的。首先我们有专家学者给我们做这种方向性的指导，比如说卢院士啊、张丽娟教授啊，他会集聚一大批的专家资源，那给我的研究带来了缩短了极大的时间。
东莞呢，可能是它的过去的制造业里边的工业附加值还是相对低的啊，但是增材制造 3D 打印它的附加值就会倍增。这样，由于用 3D 打印这样的技术来做的，因为一个是呢是传统的能够升级，再一个新的能够快速迭代，这样对像东莞这样以制造业为基础的这样的一个工业城市来说，引入 3D 打印或者是普及 3D 打印这样一个制造技术的话，会意义比其他城市会更大。
就作为一个在东莞的高校的一位老师，同时也是在对接企业服务的过程中，他们共同体现出来的都是一种服务的理念。我觉得我在科研上面的这个 这个成果吧，是离不开东莞这些企业家支持。
This material is comfortable。
我给自己的梦想就是，我希望未来在这个行业中，然后我的团队，我做的产品，我服务的这些企业，能够记住我们行业有这么一个团队在做这件事情。
I'll always remember my research work in Dongguan, and I really enjoyed working together with my local colleagues.
And whilst many scientists, researchers, and entrepreneurs come to Dongguan for the exciting job opportunities, they end up staying for the pleasant climate and laid-back lifestyle.
This is so beautiful.
How come?
Dongguan is a garden city. Because usually work pressure is big, go out and breathe and breathe the fresh air.啊，看这个 ，look， 然后这样，然后再来一下 ，yes， 往前。